guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Wangui here. Today's video is a cleaning video. I will be cleaning the kitchen, the living room, and the bedroom. Grab your cup of tea, your bowl of popcorn, a blanket, and enjoy the video. I am starting by drawing the curtains and opening the windows in the living room just to let in some fresh air before I proceed to the kitchen. As you can see, the kitchen is in quite a state. Prior to filming this video, I had my COVID vaccine and I had really bad effects that I had to take a break and nurse. I am starting by offloading the sink that is separating all the cups and plates and spoons, pots and pans. I like to do this because it makes it easier for me to clean the dishes in sections. Before starting on the dishes, I am going to offload the dish rack. I like to keep all the clean dishes in the cabinet so that I have enough space on the dish rack for the new dishes that I need to clean. I use this top cabinet to store all the plates, bowls, and cups that I use on a regular basis. I recently got this kitchen cabinet from my friend. I am going to leave his contact down below in case you're looking for such kitchen cabinets for your kitchen. I got it as extra storage for my kitchen, even though I have enough cabinetry, but majorly because I needed additional counter space. The cabinet has one drawer which I can use to store my cooking spoons and eating spoons, and at the bottom it has two shelves that I am currently using to store my tupperware and extra cooking pots. If you are looking for a similar cabinet, please make sure you check the description box. I have left my friend's number there. You can call him, send him your measurements, and have him make a kitchen cabinet for your space. Next, I am going to do the dishes, which is one of my least favorite chores to do, hence why I started with it. I am using the Morning Fresh Orange and Tea Tree dishwashing liquid. I love the scent of it and it cleans so well. And I also like that it is very powerful in cleaning dishes that are greasy and grimy. It works perfectly for me and I would recommend it. A few of you have been asking me for a review of the pots I bought a few months ago. These are the Bosch granite cooking pots. I love mine. They have been holding up very well. The lids are very easy to clean, the glass is solid, the handles are solid. I can recommend them. The pots are deep and they come in big sizes, so if you have a big family, this will work. I would have wished if they had more smaller pots, since I am a small household, but that's not a problem. I already use 3 of them. The material is non-stick and it doesn't scratch even when you use metal spoons, which is something that I was looking for, since we use metallic serving spoons and it can easily scratch other regular non-stick pots. If you're looking to buy these pots, I highly recommend them. You can get them. Unfortunately, where I bought them, I didn't get the best customer service, but I have seen many shops on Instagram sell them. So, and I am sure you can find a set in Kamukonji too. So try your luck. I hope you enjoy them like I enjoy mine. Next, I am going to clean the cooker. It's not as dirty, but I need to polish the inside of the burners. So I'm going to start by spraying the Magnee kitchen cleaner, which is an amazing anti-grease cleaner. So if you're looking for a cleaner that works perfectly on the cooker and removes all the grease and oil, I highly recommend it. Basically, I spray the cleaner all over the cooker, including the glass cover, and use a damp cloth to wipe it down. Later, you will see me using a kitchen towel to buff the surface and polish it for that shiny, clean look. Lastly, in the kitchen, I am going to wipe down all the surfaces and appliances. They weren't dirty, but they just needed a quick wipe down. I am also going to soak the kitchen towel that I have been using to clean. I always add dishwashing liquid and bleach. Before leaving the kitchen, I am going to take the mat outside, replace the kitchen towel, and grab my cleaning supplies. Thank you. There isn't much to do in the living room. I just need to place everything where it needs to be, dust the surfaces, sweep the carpet, and later mop the floor. To start, I am going to dust the couch using a clean dry cloth, then fluff the pillows and style the couch with throw pillows and blankets. If you have watched my living room tour, then you have an idea of where I got all these pieces. I will link the video in the cards above as well as the description box in case you haven't watched. So I'm never in suspense. I'm pouring gasoline on the fire you started in me. No one can cancel me. I'm swaying along with the trees. The sun is falling and the water is starting to freeze. That's why I close my eyes when I'm across in the street. When I'm across in the street. When I'm across in the street. I am using a dry kitchen towel to dust the coffee table. Later I am going to use the Magnee all-purpose cleaner to wipe down the surfaces. I love these table mats I got from House of Leather. They are easy to wipe down and protect the bright white surface of the coffee table from spills and stains.
My clothes all over the floor. Why can't we just stop the plane? No more holding back. Good, we're already got me feeling like a queen. Like your lady, will you love me like that, like that, like that? Yeah, baby, can you stop hesitating? No more second thoughts. No one sees. Keep it low key, we'll make it no apology.
Next, I am brushing the carpet using a hard bristled hand brush to ensure I get rid of all the particles lodged in the carpet fibers. Last but not least, I am sweeping the area together with the kitchen area using my long sweeping brush. I will mop the floors last after organizing the entire house. The corridor doesn't need much, just a quick mop as I do the rest of the floors. The bedroom needs a lot of organization. It looks like it was hit by a tornado. I am starting by organizing all the items on the floor and on the bed, placing them in their respective storage. The wardrobe area, I am organizing my baskets accordingly, ensuring all my personal care products are where they need to be.
felt too good. I never tasted anything before so sweet. All the days we spent together when we fell in love.
Next, I am putting back clothes in the wardrobe to clear the space altogether. If you notice, I like to color coordinate my clothes to make it easier for me to find them. For example, if I have a black sweater, I'll place black tops in it, making it easier for me to find all my black clothes. And the same goes for all the other colors.
Never knew the value of those days. You crash into me like waves. Never knew the value of those days. I miss the way that you say my name. You're too good. I'd never heard of anything before so sweet. All the days we spent together when we fell in love. What took for granted.
To clean the floors, I am adding the Magnee upholstery cleaner and the Safisha disinfectant to the water. I love the scent that these two leave behind, hence why I use them together. I like to do the floors last so that I leave the space enough time to dry. I am starting with the bedroom, then the corridor, the living room, and lastly, the kitchen.
Proud of every part of me. Proud of these eyes, cause they see me through some hard shit. Proud of those nights when they didn't think I'd make it. Ooh. Even when they feel heavy, I'm proud of every part of me. Proud of these lungs for the way they kept me breathing. Proud of how my feet kept me running. I'm proud, proud of every part of me. I'm proud, so proud, proud of every part of me.
Mm-hmm.
switch when it came to opening my heart. Until you found a way to knock down every wall I kept all around. Oh, you came, you saw, you conquered. Being loved by using honor. And if I ever lose you now, I'd be losing myself too. I won't ever put you down. All my heart hopes you never do. And if the world was ending tonight, better believe I'd be by your side. Who I used to be is now somebody new. Yeah, the best parts of me were made from loving. Parts of me were made from loving you. I never used to care about me.
Lastly, I am laying back all the mats after dusting them outside.
Now I see, that's why I always felt the hurt. It's you that made me love myself. In a way, I've wanted someone else to love me. I guess that's why love you more the more the days pass by. If I ever lose you now, I'd be losing myself too. And I won't ever put you.
And now for the afters. The kitchen is the most transformed space, and I am proud of the work I did.
Tonight, better believe I'd be by your side. Who I used to be is now somebody new. Yeah, the best parts of me were made from loving.
The living room is my favorite part, and I love how everything comes together to create this beautiful space.
Love yourself the way you love me. I don't get tired of how I did with everybody else. How I did with everybody else.
I am most fulfilled by the bedroom, which almost broke my back organizing, but it was necessary. That is all I had for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you like it, leave me a comment, share the video with a friend, and subscribe if you haven't. Until next time, bye bye.